Hello, fellow riders. So today I'm exploring a new area that I just happened to find on Trail Forks called South Surrey Bike Park. I played a little bit here yesterday just so that I wouldn't look completely lost. And I will tell you, it's a giant nest of trails. And that was a record crash. Not in.
I know, Mike. No, I haven't done this one yet. It's already good glue. Let's see why. That's fast. Oh, this is a pump. Oh, this is a groomer. Oh yeah, feel something a little techy. This trail, chainless pump track. Okay. Trees. Oh yeah, this is so Junkyard Dog is the blue access trails to get back to the top of each of the individual ones. And in order to have flow, you need to take JYD to the top, and then you get to play on the next trails. I gets it. The map is not that obvious, let me tell you. blue, and judging by the obstacle to get in it, it's a blue. Oh yeah. I did not find this one yesterday, so I'm curious what this trail will be like. That's better. Whew. Oh yeah, there we go. Little nose pivot. Okay, this is a fun trail. It's uphill obstacles. The same person does that. Kind of want to run this downhill.
Marked. Some of the crossroads aren't. So this is JYD after pedaling up a little road. And it actually says logs and drop. I don't think I noticed that the first time. Cool.
Yeah.